Polar Bear corner. First true scoring opportunity for either team here in the second half. A little under 4 minutes into the third period. To the top of the arc, a nice 1-2 driven home. Bowdoin on the board with a beautiful set piece. And Bowdoin extends the lead 2-0 now.